Really? I have a B in my physics, Mr. Lau class. What can I do to get an A? I got it. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go over what happened. The first step is the mini pool ball rolling down the tube, making it go from potential energy to kinetic energy. Then it hits the Jenga blocks, which then hits the other mini pool ball. The Jenga blocks go from kinetic energy to sound energy as it hits the pool ball. The pool ball then hits the knife, which is kinetic energy to mechanical energy. Then the knife hits the hammer, which is work to kinetic energy. And once the wheel has kinetic energy, it rolls down and creates sound energy with the books as well. The wheel then hits the books, giving all of the books kinetic energy from the potential energy. The book falls onto the off-balance ruler and launches the eraser from work energy, giving it kinetic energy. That's what I'm talking about. Are you